Welcome to Andrea's World. So we are wearing the same shirts as we were wearing in the last video because it's actually, like I said, our sister night. So we are going to be actually preparing some yummy food, right? So this is called the shidito soup. Shidito soup. So we need this big bowl. Cheetos and Doritos. You want to pour them?
They're not Cheetos.
Yeah, they are like
Cheetos and Takis.
Cheeto and Dorito Takis, but we call it Cheetos.
Oh.
It's like Cheetos and then Dorito, the new Dorito Takis.
And you guys should always do that.
We would put like pepinos in it and everything,
ew.
But you don't want to put pepino?
Ew.
No, we've put it in before.
Oh, we haven't?
I have. It's good.
Oh.
But do you want to?
No. I want to put the chamoya.
Okay.
Put the tapatia.
We need.
You cut the lemon.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 moments.
I want to push.
No. Because you don't take everything out.
Yes, I do.
Okay, but can I put pepino in it?
No.
At least a little bit. It'll taste good.
No, I don't like it.
It's como pepino con limón. Can you? You're like spraying all the lemon on me. My sister and me get on each other's nerves sometimes.
And then we get back together.
Yeah.
In 1 second.
But I still hate her.
Me too.
I'm still gonna put pepino in it.
No! I'm going to splash this in your eye.
Stop. If you have a little sister,
comment down below.
Yes, because being an old sister is so hard.
If you have a sister smaller than 9, comment down below too.
Just a random little sister, like, no matter if you're like the oldest or the smallest.
Okay, like, if you're the medium one, if you're the medium one, still comment down below because you have a smaller one. Or also, if you have a smaller
brother.
It's
actually like, yeah, like just like being the oldest child is actually very hard. Like you get in trouble for everything. Like you always try to take the, well, I always like, since me and my sister have like this really like good bond, you know, like me and her are together like all the time. Stop.
Ooh, that was cool.
That's for next video. Stop.
That's cool.
So me and Allison have a really good bond, and so there's a lot of sisters that don't have a good bond. Like I was talking to one of my friends today, I was telling her, me and my sister are gonna do a sister night. We're gonna have a big,
yeah, like every Friday, Sunday, and Saturday we have a sister night.
Yeah, and like those days are just for us, cause the rest of the days we have like homework and all of that.
School.
So obviously,
and she's always on her phone.
Obviously, yes, we still hang out on like all the other days. But
not like as much as Friday and everything.
Yeah, sister nights, for me, we started this tradition like 1 year ago.
Mm-hmm.
And it's basically me and her get like any
two years ago.
And we get any like chips or like any,
like
any
we
snacks.
We get money from our birthday, money from Christmas.
Like money that we have saved up or anything. And we do a sister night, which basically all we do is that we get like snacks and then we go to my room, or go to my sister's room, or to my mom's room, or just stay here in the kitchen. And
or go sometimes. We used to go to the living room,
but since we got our dog, we stopped.
We don't want him to eat all the things.
Yes. Yeah,
so. And then our TV works, but we may sell it. We may. We're not sure yet. so we have it disconnected. And either it's and we watch
connected.
A movie.
It's connected.
Yeah. We watch a movie.
Right.
Or sometimes okay, we anyway. Just go to so a family.
Like basically that's what we do. Like we just hang out.
Like a sister time, like hang out.
So basically I am done putting all the lemon. Look
I
at the cookie.
Put the chin boy.
Sorry, the video ended, but yeah. This is like I said, all the caldito. And we call it soup because they're like a lot of lemon and a lot of
and then the lemon is basically the caldo.
This is the whole salt that we're gonna add. I'm just playing. We don't need to add that much salt.
There.
You just do like 2-3 rounds. Don't mix it anything yet, okay? And I'll add this.
We're gonna put this whole bottle.
No. We usually put
we would.
Valentina, but whatever.
I don't like Valentina. Are you serious?
You want me to open it?
Yes, please. But I'm worried. Well, you wanna.
You just have this push.
There.
No.
Because then we can taste the tapatio.
Oh, that's the point. We need more.
There. She's crazy. Okay, put a little bit more.
No, because I put it like a lot. Look, it was like up to here.
Okay, let's go to your room.
So guys.
This is it.
This is how it looks.
Now you mix it.
Ready? Let's try our chachito. No, talkie. Ready? Set?
I'm in love. I'm in heaven.
High five.
Cheeto. Okay.
So we need to stop.
Bye, guys. Like.
Anyway, guys, if you guys like this tutorial,
like, comment.
Subscribe
to the Ace family, and I'm about to die.
Anyway, bye.